Sometimes after dinner, you may want to have seconds. But wait! There is a chance that you may not be hungry at all. A wonderful way to help you build healthy habits and learn about how to listen to your body is to practice the 20-minute rule. The 20-minute rule is based on a simple fact that your body may take 20 minutes to realize it is full. The reason why your body may take 20 minutes to realize it's full is due to a handful of little players that communicate with your brain, with one of these players being ghrelin. When you haven't eaten in a while, your stomach releases ghrelin, which travels to the brain and tells your brain you're hungry. When you begin eating, food travels to your stomach and over time fills your stomach up. When your stomach is full, your stomach will produce less ghrelin, telling your brain to stop eating because you are full. This entire process can take up to 20 minutes, which is why eating food slowly and waiting before having seconds can be a good way to learn how to listen to your body telling you that you are full. Ghrelin and other molecules work together to manage your appetite, and by practicing the 20-minute rule, you'll be able to notice ghrelin and its partners working in your body. So remember, take your time, enjoy your food, and wait 20 minutes before having seconds.